medical address of a person, what is the medical identity of the person, it is understood by Pancha Bhuta Jnana, Pancha Prana Jnana, Tri Dosha Jnana, Varmasthana Jnana, Marmasthana Jnana, Shat Chakra Jnana, which forms the substratum of the micro anatomy as well as infra anatomy and para anatomical studies of Ayurveda. So pulse diagnosis is the process of interpreting organs, systems, channels, tissues and morbid spots by means of having a very limited area of operation in which all the finest sublingual, subsublingual interpretations are handled by means of a person's super excellency and hyper dexterity. That is known as pulse diagnosis. And it is very difficult for any person to believe that now we are having innumerable systems of operation with diagnosis. There are three things. First thing is studying the system, that is systemics, by means of anatomy, physiology and various other structures. Number two is diagnosis. Third thing is medical treatment, which is based on pathology, which is divided into, that is endocrinology, gastrology, stomatology, innumerable divisions are there, cardiology, nephrology, urology, neurology, neurobiology, neuropsychiatry, psychiatry, innumerable sciences are there. So the second portion is diagnosis, which is very essential, and without proper diagnosis, understanding of the knowledge of medicine in systemic science as well as understanding of the treatment, both will be collapsed. And at the cost of your experimentation or ignorance or trial, the person, that is the patient, will be put into trial and trouble. So pulse diagnosis is very significant, and it is very hard to believe that what are the symptoms now we have. One is the physical symptom or the visible symptom. Second thing is by the narration, the person narrates his experiences. And third thing is comparison, yukti, what we have seen in the similar people before. And fourth thing is decision or nirnaya. Pratamam drishti syat. First we are having drishti, we are seeing the person. Second is narration, that is anubhuti. Like pida, asaukya, sukha, akshema, vyavrityadaya. What are the conveniences, inconveniences, adaptability, inadaptabilities that the person experiences from his narration? First is perception, what you see. Second is narration, what he says. Comparison is your record, mutuality of match with all of your experience in your medical records that you are subjected for experimentation. Then to arrive at a proper decision without sacrificing the person's life or the person's convenience to survive. So this is the thing. Apart from which, there are also innumerable methods. We can see what is there inside by means of x-rays now. Penetrative vision is there. We can see what the things are there. Apart from symptom, narration, comparison and decision, we are not capable of seeing the heart. We are not capable of seeing the inner parts of the body. We are seeing only outer reflection and the signals. How to see that? There is a penetrative vision by means of x-rays, endoscopy, laparoscopy, innumerable things that have come. Just to see, verify, measure, ascertain and operate. Five operations have come by means of machines. We can see, we can measure what is happening inside. How much it is there, albumin, sugar level, urea level, we can measure things. Can we measure through nadi? Yes, we can measure. But the problem is there is nobody to measure. There is nothing to measure in medical science because their fundamental is wrong. There is nobody to measure in spite of the fundamental being correct in Ayurveda. These are all the problems in modern medicine. Nobody to measure, nobody to evaluate precisely. So we can see, we can measure. There are three methods, invasive, semi-invasive and non-invasive methods by which bioscopy is there, endoscopy is there, laparoscopy is there. Innumerable scopies are having their scopes in penetrating, measuring, identifying and implementing the medical tools. That is a question which is frequently asked, even I can ask the question. Thousands of millions of dollars are invented in establishing medical labs. And thousands of dollars are given totally as a global clinical expense or expenditure by a lot of people for these checkups. Regarding invention and novel identity and technology in discovering new medicines and new technical methods for diagnosis, they have already invested thousands of dollars. Thousands of dollars already invented, thousands of dollars put in expenditure by patients, the honorable patients of the society. Thousands of more dollars are invested there in further invention and discovery. And it is very hard to believe that within a small area of your thumb level, in the artery waves of your wrist, beneath that, by just pressing three fingers, if you can identify the same interpretation of these things, which they have spent innumerable knowledge resources, financial resources, for several decades, if you can manage the same thing with this thing, either it must be a myth or a wonder in the world. It replaces thousands. expenses. Thousands of dollars of expenses for investment, further investment and research. Innumerable things are being done in the world. If this pulse diagnosis is going to replace effectively, I can immediately say, without seeing any of the reports that are there with the X-ray and various other penetrative measures, without the aid of any modern tools, if I can replace my prediction or disease prognostics, without the aid of these costly methods, then totally it proves two things. One, the total investment of the world is vain. Those people, they are either mature, either immature, or they are ignorant in understanding the value of pulse diagnosis. These things are the real two causes. But to prove that real causes, we have to extirpate the myth or the illusion that is in the society. That is the third point. First thing is they are spending in vain. They are ignorant. The third is the accusation of them towards us. We are superstitious, we are obscure, we are unprovable and non-scientific. That is the third allegation. That allegation is on Ayurveda. If this allegation is proved, then we can say that the world is ignorant and the modern westernized society has failed to understand because of its immaturity or imbecilism to understand the most valuable, intricate and intrinsic principles of the natural cosmobiology and biocosmology. Antapinda vijnana, pindanda vijnana. We have to prove this third thing. And how to understand from this pulse? There is a position, there is a place, there is a dimension, there is a systemic way of understanding by placement. So it is on place, position, placement and dimension. These four things are very essential. And there are three types of interpretation. Normalcy interpretation, circumstantial influence, biological, psychological, biopsychological, psychoecological influence. This nadi are the pulse rate, rhythm, speed, gravity, intermittence, flow. All of these factors are affected by these three things. One is psychological, second thing is ecological, third thing is biological. This biological influence is known as morbidity or malady. Problem is known as malady and the result or the solution is known as remedy. So if you want to understand these things, certainly we have to classify who is in normalcy and who is having physical problem and where there is a reflection. For example, somebody tested their diabetic level. It was 320. Then I told that your anxiety of knowing your sugar levels, that would have contributed at least 50 points. And I asked where he is coming from. He told that he was driving in a traffic and yesterday night only he traveled from some other place and the whole night he did not sleep properly. So the physical tension that has been caused, also the strain of his driving care and various ways of vigilance that he practiced at the time of his tense emotion at the time of driving, as well as the anxiety, palpitation and perplexity that he has developed at the time of being tested, naturally that should have induced that. So psychological rate, ecological rate and morbid region, malarial rate, they must be very much classified. It is common both to Ayurveda people as well as modern practitioners. So whenever your pressure or sugar is measured, you can understand that it is eco plus psycho plus bio. And how much is eco, how much is psycho, for that you want to get some clarity, which we will define in some workshops, not possible in these things. So how to operate these things? One person should know what is normalcy. If he cannot understand what is normalcy, for example, even in the Vata, there is pranapana vyana udana samana. Even there is a chetaka, puraka, nirodhaka, rodhaka, bodhaka, khadaka, sleshaka, innumerable types of vatas.